Where do I start with this fashion icon that I'm going to tell you about? She is the woman who redefined sexy and elegance in the fashion industry on a global scale. And the best thing about her is that she's proud to be Filipina.
Oh, Miss Josie Natori. She's the first Filipina to make a name for herself successfully in fashion as a global brand and very well respected around the world.
Miss Josie Natori is someone that I think everyone in the fashion industry knows. It's a name that people here, especially in the Philippines, really look up to.
And I admire her even more for all the support that she's been giving to the local fashion industry for fame, and it's a pleasure to work with her. She's a great lady.
Actually, you know, I spent 9 years in Wall Street, and first it was at Bache & Company, and then at Merrill Lynch, where I became the first woman vice president of investment banking. I was very fortunate. I was there at the right time, at the right place, and it was an amazing experience for me. But really, I was not very happy after 9 years or fulfilled, and that's how I decided it was time to change careers. You know, people say, ask me all the time about how do you go from Wall Street to fashion, but really it's about business, and I love business, but half of what I do is, I guess, the artist in me. In Wall Street, it was just all business, but in fashion, now I'm able to use half brain business and half brain the art. It has kept me going and motivated for 37 years, so clearly, you know, it was the best, you know, it was a good move. I think there's an entrepreneurial spirit in this country, you know, in general. And I fortunately also come from a family of amazing entrepreneurs. And being exposed to them, there was never a question that I would be in business.
It was such a huge honor when Ms. Josie Natori invited me to attend the launch of her 2013 Fall-Winter collection held in Makati City. I saw that her new collection includes dresses that are very feminine, elegant, and dare I say, sexy.
The collection we're going to be showing is our Fall-Winter collection, which is really inspired by Chinois Cheri. So it's a perfect setting to have it in Budabar. You know, it's a very sexy period all the time, so I look forward to the show. I'm just very gratified that I can be of help, or I can give back and whatever I can help with the designers here. You know, but I've been in the business for 36 years, so I think I've earned something, right? I work hard, but I never sit still. I don't, you know, to me, I'm always looking forward, and I don't ever think I've made it. My heritage, Philippine heritage, and my family has been a very big influence, positive influence in my life. And my biggest asset is first being a woman, second is being a Filipino.
Now, Josie Natori is a living icon in the multi-billion dollar fashion industry. Proof that with the perfect balance of excellent business skills and creativity, we can dominate any field that we want to enter.